Now enter.
Let's get a win here. Oh, we're going against the four stack. All right.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I understand is we had an 80-point gap and we were a 3-stack versus a 2-stack. And we only get like a 30-point gap when we're against a 4-stack. Makes me sad. Makes me totally sad.
True self is without form.
For your own safety, get behind the barrier.
All three do not have damage at all.
Oh, I got the damage.
Right.
For optimal chance of survival, stay in range of my barrier.
There, now we have some damage.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
The sight of one of my finest kills. That day, I felt alive.
Five. Thank four, you. Three, two, one. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Jesus Christ.
Sniper detected.
Fist behind. Fist her down.
I have gold with 2 healing. Where you at, Sam?
Shit, I was trying to yo-yo.
It's fine, Soldier was almost down.
He comes.
I don't understand how any of those. How all of those missed him.
Wish I could fly to my car. That was great.
Alright.
The outcome is not preordained. My spirit is strong.
This is why I don't fucking play Mercy.
Resistance. Yeah.
Adversity is an opportunity for change.
What?
Kerr is a freaking idiot.
I have gold dealings.
I believe that.
4 and 2. It was gold for a while. Who's the widow at?
She's up in that window on the top right.
Top left now.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
No one.
A temporary setback.
Oh my god.
As a team up for special attack.
Back. double damage boost on you, Grohog. Let's do it. I hear.
Yeah, she's up.
It's Widow.
She's down. I'm down, but I stopped Reinhardt from killing everybody.
The outcome is not.
I have secured the payload. Let's move.
Long walk back, the slow monk man. Hey, he's flying. He's got no like friction on the ground. He should go super fast, right?
I've got you in my sights. Walk in harmony.
Wow, this Pharah man. Clearly here.
Why didn't that revive you?
A temporary setback.
Till Valhalla.
Fucking kill me.
Their Widow is jacking up our Widow.
Here comes the stuffy.
Yeah.
Team up for special attack.
She's down now.
I am moving with the gales.
God damn it! It's not Widow, it's McCree!
Pain is an excellent teacher.
You wanna pull that Reinhardt out?
Let's keep it moving!
Me?
It's fine, we're moving.
I got it.
I'll shoot him.
Widow top lab.
Your mind's on
Kempfenbier. No one can hide from my sight.
Oh, they knocked me off.
She missed the McCree that was standing still.
Wow, this Pharah.
Group up! Group up with me!
Now to strike.
Group up!
I just need that shield and then I can take care of the frickin' anything. Mercy's marked, mercy's marked. Hogs marked, hogs marked. Damn it. Widow just got saved by the freaking beat.
Team up for special attack.
No one can hide.
I have 5 emails.
Rocket barrage incoming!
The turret is no more.
No, I hit my Q! Bull! I'm like spamming my Q. Held on to this transcendence for way too freaking
adversity
long.
Is an opportunity.
14-7.
How is our Widow on fire?
We don't have much time. Don't let up.
Experience tranquility.
We cannot
keep this. Torbjorn's turret got me.
Huh?
Scores 2-0. Switching sides.
Repetition is the path to mastery.
Tarissa was always way too far up.
Defenses. Select your hero.
Are you sure? I can...
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
Yeah, if that Orisa wasn't so far up the whole time... Past the Widow... Like, I can't come around the corner to help you, because... the Widow's right there.
For optimal chance of survival, stay in range of my barriers.
Like, we can't push without getting picked, but our offensive character. I'll enjoy the life while it
lasts. 14 and 8 right now, and that last one was only because I jumped on payload.
What the hell is Orisa doing?
No.
Attackers incoming.
Hey Orisa, put your shield back by where Winston is now. Knowing there's someone out there that needs to be blown
up. Embrace tranquility. If only human and Omnic could learn to live in peace here.
Yeah, but then we can funnel them, say, into the hotel or over to the left side of the statue, and then we can just pick them all off.
2-1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Just have to be careful about bolts, like... I was not expecting your torture to be there.
We're seeing Hog going high left.
Junkrat marked.
Mercy marked. Mercy marked again with Pharah. Hog marked, hog marked.
I feel like I'm really awful, Vendetta. I'm so sorry. Wow.
It's all good. If you want to heal us, we can do it. It doesn't matter.
Repetition is the path to mastery.
That Roadhog just kind of fucked me.
Objective lost. Stop the payload.
Our wrist is not very good though.
Watch Junkrat behind us, by the way.
Got him.
Why is Orisa standing in front of her fucking shield? Careful. There's that here. Watch Pharah coming from behind, probably has ult. Damn it.
Soldier 76 reporting. I switched to DPS.
Oh, okay. Here.
Use your tire and just die.
The outcome is not preordained.
Kind of. Oh, I should have gotten Mercy. That was bullshit.
Come get your armor! I foresee great things!
That
second page.
Repetition is the path to mastery.
We did.
Yeah, they're Reaper now. Up there, Torb.
Thank my thanks.
Come get your armor!
Be one with the universe.
Gemeinsam kämpfen wir!
Percy's marked behind.
Just behind. Why is Junkrat in our spawn? Right.
He's dead.
Armor over here.
Doesn't answer my question.
It doesn't answer your question. I don't mind. Zarya marked, Zarya marked, going to 200 pack.
Tactical visor
activated. Damn. Team kill.
Thank God.
Good job, guys, good job.
Armor over here.
God damn it, Orisa. You gotta be so dumb. No, Vendetta!
Let's get you back in the fight.
Armor here!
Black Vendetta, put the
heal down. Special attack!
Enemy turret ahead!
Hogs. Chaos within you. Hogs mark, Hogs mark.
Enemy turret sighted.
Do they have a freaking offensive Torbjorn?
Looks like it.
Oh, I got knocked off.
Now Orisa went for Hog and died.
No,
she
went for Torbjorn and died.
Zarya marked, Zarya marked. Zarya almost down.
I just fell off the fucking map.
Justice. Yeah, I'm down. Next game.
Огонь по готовности.
Charge there. Destroy me.
A temporary setback.
Thank you. Get your armor.
10 seconds remaining.
Victory is our destiny.
Oh my God, are we actually gonna win this?
Play our parts. Open your mind.
We actually won it.
Double. Epic. It's nice to be appreciated.
No, I'm not tipping my shield. That shield was not there for me on the attack phase. That's happened to 1v1 that widow as Zenyatta.